need to tell you what's happening here. This is a city that has grown proud. Their American Hockey League team.
From the Utica Comets.
Hi, I'm Brendan Gotts from the Utica Comets as well, and today we came and visited the students at the Utica Academy of Science Charter School, and we spoke to the kids from grade 6 to 9, and we taught the role of hockey and what hockey was, and they were very respectful, and they asked us questions about where we were from, and they were very polite. And then our second class, it was grade 6, we had a blast in that class. A lot of them knew what hockey was, so we got to talk to them about the details of hockey, and we talked to them about their favorite sports and what they like to do, and we had a blast today, and I'm happy that we came and spoke at the school.